to Leeds United. Birkhoff getting up well and turned in by Chapman. Hodge in the wall, it's Dorigo. Minutes to half time. Tony Dorigo, who wasn't even playing until this morning, produces one of the great strikes of the season to give Leeds United a two-goal advantage. And again, he's given it away, or has he? A misunderstanding. Watson goes down, and it's a penalty. Leeds United are furious, and several of their players have raced over towards the linesman. They feel that was a bit of play acting by Watson, and I have some sympathy for their views. And he's done it at the second attempt. Dorigo. That's good running and a fine ball. Speed. First time towards Chapman. Magnificent goal by Lee Chapman. And flicked dangerously on, and it was Speed who hit it against the crossbar. Wallace gets it back in, and Chapman was on the line to make absolutely sure. And since that's all about a hat-trick, I'm sure he'll claim it. Still looking for goals here, and they've got it. Dorigo again, this is Chapman, scorer of a hat-trick, on to McAllister, on again to Whitlow, who's got another goal and finds Wallace with that lovely ball, and it's six for Leeds United. It's getting embarrassing for them now.
Overdrive by Tony Dorigo. As for the penalty they conceded, if it's Chris White's challenge that causes Gordon Watson to fall, my name's Trista Ackroyd. The referee saw it differently, and John Sheridan, somewhat relieved, put Wednesday back in it for 3 minutes, then Chapman got his second, and after a prolonged bout of head tennis, his third. Wednesday's heaviest ever league defeat at Hillsborough was completed by Mike Whitlow and Rod Wallace. Leeds back on top. The Manchester rematch in the FA Cup is next.
An incredible performance by Leeds. Manchester United keep up the pressure with a win over Everton.